guys, Kel Stankus Packaging today with you're finally going to get the 1,000 subscriber to my channel, the winner of my contest. I had a handful of people who did comment and do their video of what their favorite video was of mine, and I highly appreciate all the videos. So those of you who did both, you are in this contest. You know who you are because I've commented to you that you're it. So anyway, again, I appreciate the comments. What I wanted to know was what your favorite video was and why. And that was really good. That's really what I wanted to hear. But what I got was also a lot of really positive feedback on why you guys like to watch my videos, what you like about me, which I wasn't expecting at all. So I thought that was really cool. So anyway, thanks a lot, guys. Again, I really appreciate it. So let's get down to the final thing here, which is who's going to win the prizes. And before we do that, let's go ahead and take a look at what the prizes are. And what are the prizes today, sir? Can you please show me what the prizes are?
Oh, hey! What are you doing?
Oh, I'm doing my 1,000 subscriber.
Oh, that's
content.
Right. You told me that. Yeah. So today's prizes.
This is Ad in the Woo, by the way, folks.
1,000 subscriber to the Count Stankus channel.
1,000 subscriber.
Are the first one is this right here. And he spins, his head spins around.
Yeah, Manny Faces from He-Man.
Manny Faces, which is a clever thing because he has many faces.
He has many.
But his name is Manny
Faces.
Faces. So that is the first of the trilogy of goodness that you will be mailing. What is your favorite face?
I like the monster.
The monster green one?
Yeah.
Look at that little green guy right there. That is pretty cool. So there is that.
Yeah, there's that.
Then there is this action pack set of Justice League characters.
Yep, this is a Target exclusive from Imaginex.
That's why up here it says only at Target.
Target,
even though it just is the symbol for Target. And that's it. That's all you're giving away. Just these two, right?
No, there's more.
There is more.
There's more, Bob.
There's something else setting down below. Should I show them
the last little piece.
The last tidbit.
The last little piece.
The last, and you use the word piece correctly because this is a piece of the filming locations from the original Planet of the Apes.
That's right.
Right here.
That's a piece that we found when we did Adam's video, 2 months ago, 3 months ago? I don't even remember when it was.
3 months ago, yes.
Yeah, so, and I showed you guys on my video this piece, so I thought for the hell of it, not that we're like movie stars or anything, we signed it. That's kind of weird. The video just went all like trippy color, but we signed it for the hell of it. So you got a signed piece of Planet of the Apes from Count Stankus and Adam the Woo. There
the
it goes.
Original filming locations.
The original filming locations.
And it still has the mesh on the back.
Yep.
This is a relic from Planet of the Apes. Very cool. So you're sending out a lot of goodies.
I'm sending some cool stuff.
Very, very cool. And you signed it here. And I've signed it here, and back here, no one has signed it.
No one has signed it.
Whoever
you can
wins,
sign it, when you get it, you can sign it.
Or they could sign it above your name.
You can.
Or they could scratch your name or my name out.
That's right. You can white it out.
Sign it, as put some white out on it.
You can use the good old white out.
They can do whatever they want with this.
And you can sniff it if you wanted to. And, you know, No, I mean the white out. You can sniff the white out.
It does have an interesting texture smell to it. That's probably the Sharpie.
Could be the Sharpie.
Because we actually just signed it just with this.
Yeah.
Should have signed it during the video.
We should have.
That would have made it more legitimate.
That's okay.
Does this come with a certificate of authenticity?
The video is.
What if I was to sign your name and you signed my name?
Would
anyone know?
Well, in the toy world, that's a super variation. That's a variation.
Super variation.
So you could sell that for like mega bucks.
That's true. So we have this, and
That's what you can win on this 1,000 subscriber contest. That's right. Who's going to win next, Bob?
I want to know who's going to win.
Let's find out.
My name is Adam, though, not Bob.
What's that from?
So now we have to pick a winner.
What's that from, Bob? I don't know.
What's Bob
TV show?
Who's Bob Barker?
Maybe. I don't know.
It's probably from, not Facts of Life. Why am I saying Facts of Life?
I don't know.
From.
That's weird.
Bob would be Bob Barker.
He could.
Yeah.
Or maybe I just made it up.
You probably just made it up.
Made it up.
So very cool. So do I need to continue holding that?
No. We can put these down.
All right.
So we are going to now. This bowl. The bowl of truth.
The bowl of truth with all kinds of names in there, stirring them around. Yes, yes, I'm excited to see who wins. Is it going to be that person, that guy, that woman, that kid, that child?
There's a dog in here too.
A dog's previous owner's nephew's goldfish's yes. owner's cousin is in there. All right. I've been waiting for this all day.
Sorry to kill you guys. All right, I'm not looking. I didn't fold any of these, okay, by the way. I didn't fold any of them.
Hey, hold your eyes.
I don't need to fold them.
Hold your eyes. Who's the winner? Who's the winner? Okay,
I got one. I swear to God, I've got one. I'm going to put this down. I'm going to put my hand right here. It's on my chest.
Here, I'll put this down.
Okay, I've got it. There. I have no idea who this is.
I can't wait. Tell me.
I don't know. Okay, I'm going to put... Sorry. It's still in my hand. Sorry. Who the hell is it? Holy crap, guys. It's the new guy for Collector's Talk. Bosco's Toy Box. Bosco wins this. He wins. He is the winner. That's it.
He gets all three.
Everything. He gets everything.
That is awesome.
Wow.
All three of those.
The new
things.
Guy for Collector's Talk. He wins. See? Hopefully my camera doesn't.
Autofocuses?
Here you go. Bosco's Toy Box.
Bosco's Toy Box. So he has three more items to add to his toy box.
He's got three items coming to him.
He's going to have an extra full toy box after you get done sending him.
It's already full. He's got so much crap. So that's it, guys.
That's awesome.
Thanks to everybody. Thanks to all of you guys for subscribing, or especially my personal close friends in this lovely toy world we have. But to all of you who do subscribe, I highly appreciate it. And maybe I'll do this when we do the 1 million subscriber. I have no idea if I'll be alive at that point in time.
That's a lot of people. A million people. That kind of blows my mind a little bit. What would you give away when you hit a million subscribers?
Probably my left nut.
Okay.
There you go.
You heard it here.
Because I'll be
I'm
old.
Holding you to that.
Yeah, because I
won't need. You won't need the
I
left
won't need
nut
it.
How come no one ever gives away their right nut?
I don't know.
The right nut's always you have more of a kinship with the right nut than you do the left nut.
You do.
Very cool. Learn something new every day here on the Count Stankus channel.
The Tournament of Insanity. Mm-hmm. So, all right. I think that's it, folks. Hope you enjoyed it.
All right. That's the last time I'll be seeing these because you're heading to the post office and you're going
to
mail those out.
I have to mail these out.
How do you know what their address is? You just like subliminally mind meld with them?
They need to sub me. Not sub
find
me.
Find out.
They need to PM me.
PM or sub you.
PM me.
Sub
you. Well, they're already subbed, so they have to PM me. Hey, the PME, and what does that mean? Premenstrual, or does that mean a private message? I think private message.
Private message, you're right.
Private now. Message.
And then he will get a hold of you and mail it to you.
Yes.
That's how it works.
Yes. For free. So, I won't charge
you. Are you going to do another giveaway at some point?
No.
So the next one's going to be the 1 million subscriber giveaway?
Probably.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
You could give away this whole room.
Maybe.
A million subscribers.
Well, by that time I'll be dead, so.
If you had a million subscribers, you could buy a whole new room.
I probably could.
You could buy a bigger, insane toy room. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe not.
It's an idea.
There's a lot of sentimental value in here, though, that money can't put out.
There's too much sentimental.
You'll get rid of one of your nuts, but you will not get rid of the toys that are in here. Isn't it weird how passionate you can be about something?
Yes.
But not parts of your body?
I don't need it anymore.
I'll give my left nut, but I will not get rid of...
No, absolutely
not.
I'm not insane.
For the last 2 decades.
I'm insane. I'm not 20 or 30 anymore. I'm past that. Mm-hmm. I got my family. You know, don't need it. You don't need it anymore. After a point in time, you just take it off.
Just get rid of it.
Get rid of it.
Speaking of Bob Barker, are you going to spay and neuter yourself, like he said on that
I probably
show?
Should. I know somebody that wants me to do that. I haven't done it yet. Anyway, I don't know where we're
in the bucket. Is there a name in the bucket too?
No. So, anyway.
All right.
I think that's it.
This is going the wrong way.
It's going the wrong way.
We should have ended this about 5 minutes ago.
Yeah, that's okay.
The winner has been... Actually, the winner's probably already stopped watching. Because they're just probably checking the mailbox right now, saying, where is my piece
Where's my shit, man?
Of granite?
Yeah.
That. And do not take these prizes for granite. Because it's actually not granite. It's actually a slab of concrete.
It's concrete, absolutely.
Okay.
Anyway,
let's end it.
All right, folks. Thanks very much as always. I probably appreciate you subscribing. You know, just thank you. I do appreciate it. And Adam Wu is here. Say hi.
Yo.
Thank you, guys. Thanks, Adam. And
Thanks for
more to come from the underworld and the Tournament of Insanity, and more to come from Adam, the Woo. And thanks. Have a great day, guys. Bye.